also put food in bags tied to the shade structures.